completely gave me hope for tomorrow, and that's the reason why I love him so.
So many reasons why I love the Lord. So
I can't count them.